First mackerel of the year and biggest saltwater fish of the year for me. This is a pollock. It's probably about, say, a pound and a half, 2 pounds. And this is mackerel, first mackerel I caught. And this is about, I don't know, half a pound or something like that. You know, I had this guy for breakfast and had this guy tonight.